Hello, beautiful people. What's up? It's me, one of the alpha members of Bobby Gang. Well, my name is OPP Star. I'm here with a new video. Well, this is a kind of a tutorial. Like, Discord introduced a new feature, and I'm going to show you how to enable it. Well, our channel doesn't make videos on tutorials, but I was sleeping and Wumpus God came in my dream and said you should make this video, so I'm doing it. Okay, so today I'm going to show you how to enable membership screen. It's a similar thing like a rules and info tab on every Discord server where you put on your rules so people can accept it. So so let's get on how to enable it. Well, all you have to do is go to your community tab. If you don't have a community tab, well, you have some limitations on that, like people with around 500 members or something can enable it. Well, all the things are in the description. You don't need to worry about that. Well, let's just continue with the video. So as you can see, membership screening tab, it's a pretty basic shit. Like, Discord already tells you how to do it. Like, look at that template, it's so beautiful. So let's continue with the thing. As you can see, well, this feature is pretty PogChamp, to be honest. PogChamp means dope for all the boomers out there. Well, it's a pretty cool stuff, you know, like every server needed this thing like since a long time. Well, making our own rules and info things is a hassle, but it's not that much of a hassle, but it's still a hassle. Well, since Discord introduced this, let's get in. Okay, so as you can see, this thing, you must verify your email. Well, that shit depends on every server out there. Like, our server has some moderations on. Like, this is a a Discord server setting. You can set like admins and the owner can set this thing, so our moderation settings are a bit high, I guess. So yeah, you have to, like, when a new member joins in, he has to put in his email. Like, a new member means a new Discord user. When he gets in, he has to put in his email and, like, you know, verify his email to get access to our server. Well, if you already have a verified email, it won't show up. That's all. So I just skipped the thing and, like, I pasted all the stuff in there. You know, it was boring. As you can see, they have presets of the basic rules that every server would need mostly, I guess. You can put your custom rules too, but, like, yeah, why not? You know, no work. And as you can see on the right side, there are some textures which you can click and drag up and down to readjust your rules, like, you know, relist your rules. That's all. And all you have to do is click on the save button to save the rules and then publish it or just enable it from the top. That's all you have to do. So now let's switch to my alt account. Yeah, this is my alt account. Let me just leave our server and rejoin to show the changes. Well, I didn't edit our server to look pretty, you know, to adjust with this new feature. I will do it soon. Like, I have to get rid of the rules and info thing which we had it on the default. Well, so let's just get me, like, yeah, join a server, get in, paste the link, and there you go, there you are in. Click here to agree to rules and, you know, info. That was the old thing. I will get rid of it soon, like I said. So as you can see on the top, you have some requirements to complete and you click on it and there you have it. There are the rules. There you have a pretty cool server icon, a pretty big descriptions, you know, server emotes. Yeah, pretty PogChamp. There you go, submit, and there you go, there you're in. Well, right now I didn't got in because I have the rules and info, the old thing. I have to get rid of it, but after I get rid of it, you can get in with ease. That's all for today, guys. Yeah, if you guys like this video, if you like want more content about Discord, about how to make bots, maybe how to make a pretty PogChamp server, how to make content, well, just leave it on comments too. That's all, and I will see you guys in the next video. Have a great day, I guess. May Wumpus God bless you.